Speedy Weed, let's go. Party time, Toad in the house. How's it going? Welcome on in. Hello there. Got any plans for today? Got any plans for the week? How was your weekend? Good to see ya. Oh no. I've had that happen once a few years ago. I must have been screaming too much. And then it was like, I can't talk. And I couldn't talk for about a week. No joke. True story. And wow, is that ever such a strange feeling. Feeling like Ariel from Little Mermaid. That's why it's important to hydrate and all that stuff. especially for someone who's doing a lot of talking or singing, rapping. Not that I do, I'm just saying. Like, that's the one thing I realized when I did a freestyle stream, even just, like, not even for a long time. It's like, wait a second, the throat's all dry. So that's why rappers on stage will always have water. Oh yeah, it's all good. Yep, I just stream whenever. And of course you can stream when I stream. There's no rules against that. I'm not against that. I'm all for it. I'm all for the promoting others and all that. Yeah, why not? Might as well. Do it when you feel like it, for sure. I'm up a bit early, just, you know, killing time before I gotta go out like usual. Uploaded my YouTube video already. I might play some Critical Ops after this, just to change up the visuals.
I had fun the last time I played that game. I still don't really like the controls, but whatever. It is what it is.
It's all about the fun.
I don't care if I lose in a video game.
And each one of these is pretty much a promotion or a big commercial for my music, which just helps. Now, if you stream, hopefully I get to check it out, or at least lurk. Even if I lurk while I stream, it's still support. I'll make sure I keep an eye out. Let's go.
Motivational Monday, let's get it. Also, how is it Monday again? Yikes.
Yeah.